Advances in Health, I'm Rebecca Stewart. New hope for leaky valves, specifically the mitral valve. Did you know that your heart beats more than 100,000 times each and every day? Well, some hearts are predisposed to leaking valves, but newer studies show that with the right surgeon, a surgeon with tremendous experience, repairing the valve might be better for some patients. Joining us now is Dr. Sabet Hashim, Surgeon in Chief of the Hartford Healthcare Heart and Vascular Institute. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you.
So tell us from your perspective, why is preserving the valve better than replacing it?
Preserving the valve keeps the architecture of the heart intact, and the patient has much better quality of life and more longevity.
And take us through, what is that better quality of life? You talk about fewer blood thinners. What does that mean to our patients?
Well, the patient require less blood thinners. They're prone to less infections, and the function of the heart is stronger.
It's amazing. And you said that patients really do so much better, and yet this is a very complicated surgery. We know that newer studies show us repair is better than replacing it, but it's a much more difficult surgery, so you want to find somebody who has done this many, many times prior.
Yes, actually the quality of the repair is dependent on the surgeon more than on your disease. So in terms of difficulty, replacing a valve is like 1 to 5, and repairing it is like 5 to 10. So it requires different sets of skills and more experience.
Amazing. Dr. Sabet Hashim, thank you so much for the Heart and Vascular Institute at Hartford Healthcare. For more information, log on to WTNH.com/advances in health. I'm Rebecca Stewart.